Phillipps and the Chills sold their music to more than 100,000 people worldwide.
One of the most enduring and critically successful.
One of our greatest bands ever.
Chills! We thought we were going to rule the world.
I remember hearing Heavenly Puppet for the first time. Maybe this is it. It should have been.
I do have regrets. I've told myself the appropriate lies. You go to great lengths to create a self-serving reality.
80% of your liver is no longer functioning. You've got a 31% chance of dying within 6 to 12 months.
There's a lot to be accomplished, and there's such an uncertain amount of time now. Getting rid of my collection is part of the process of trying to make my life more orderly. Just strip back to what is important to me now as a, well, a strange sort of grown-up.
Martin had such an individual style, both musically but also personally. There was a little bit of alienation lurking.
They always did make me feel a bit anxious.
You didn't know whether you were needed or whether you were expendable.
I felt like I wasn't valued and I had nothing to offer.
I thought that, you know, we'd come off stage and I'd tell everybody, wasn't that great? Thank you. Maybe not.
The story of the Chills, you get to the end of the chapter and the band breaks up.
Most of the Chills music that exists is me as either a teenager or a young man. I want to bring that story up to date, leave a much more honest picture of who I am.